bathroom. It's me. Nice kitchen. Little coffee machine, but we don't have any coffee.
I mean, it could be daddy.
Don't know. And then we have French shutters. This is the bed. Like with some weird fairy lights there, some pictures. There's like a curtain there that you can pull across.
Oh, it's honey.
It's not marmalade.
No.
I don't really like honey.
Yeah, good.
Some wicker baskets there. TV. And then I've like taken over this little space here. And then we have French shutters. And then, oh my god, I nearly fell over. How beautiful. Oh, so nice. I'll show you this way as well. Oh, sun's in my face. Oh, Jed, it is quite hot actually. It's quite hot actually in the sun. Start from the top.
Okay, so glasses, I think are from TK Maxx.
What, you said River Island?
Nah.
You told me River Island.
TK Maxx. Because I remember buying them with Jake.
Urban Outfitters.
Urban Outfitters. Jeans, Urban Outfitters. Outfitters.
But this is, what is it, Russell Athletic?
Yes. My shoes are from size.
Very nice.
Sunglasses,
eBay,
yeah.
For Amazon.
eBay?
How much? I think so, like £2 or something. There's these similar ones in Primark though. Necklace, Primark, this one's Topshop. Mm-hmm. Bershka, but it's last year. And then 95s, which are really old as well. But I made them myself, so.
Cute.
Oh shit, I'm standing in the road.
Oh,
you done? Just record on. It's cute. So big.
Massive, isn't it?
I don't know what this is called. What is it, Jed?
Some
pizza. Some, I don't know, Jed's pizza. Olives.
I didn't ask for olives.
It just looks nicer than mine. Did you get chorizo?
Yeah, I didn't ask for mushrooms though.
I don't know what this is. It's like some Alsace.
So, we've had an outfit change for dinner. Half of my makeup has literally come off. But I can't be offered to redo it, so I've just gone over it and put a dress on. Yeah. So, I'll show you what we're wearing again.
Show me what you're wearing. Show me what you're wearing. Okay. You have to say where it's from.
Okay, so t-shirt from Stone Island.
It's a bit dark.
Corduroy jacket.
I can't really see.
It's from Urban Outfitters.
There.
Bag is from Carhartt. Trousers are from ASOS. And MX95s from END. Okay, so what's your outfit in night?
Oh, yeah. So, my top's Primark. Everything's Primark. This, M&S. Belt's Primark. Skirt's Primark. And then I have Converse. How do you say it?
CDG. I'm not French, I don't know how to pronounce it.
We're in France.
Yeah. You've been avoiding talking French all day.
CDG. Thank you.
Bought by me.
You're recorded.
Yeah, I like it.
It's not a bad thing.
TV. I don't know if we shut the windows open, it's making too much noise.
So it's the second day now, I'm just sorting my hair out because it's so frizzy. And then we're gonna go out and get some brunch. We were gonna go for lunch, but it's already 11 o'clock because we did have, not like a lion, but we didn't wake up that early. Yeah, so I'm just sorting my frizzy mop out. This is my makeup for today. My eyelash, I'm using this really loud. My eyelash really like went all over my eyelashes, so I had to like separate it, but they look all right now. Yeah, I'm gonna sort my hair out and then get dressed. Jed's in the shower and then we're gonna go out for the day. Guys, I found a Sephora. I'm gonna have anything I want. I have Fenty Beauty, Huda Beauty, Kat Von D, Urban Decay, Benefit, Makeup Forever, Too Faced. See, even France has better makeup than we do. Someone there. Oh, look, they have all this Sephora stuff, but I haven't looked. I don't know about any of this stuff. Oh,
So we're at this place getting set. They're just over there waiting for his. Look how cute, we're in like a little park.
Carousel. Yeah.
It's really nice weather again. Yeah, this is a Kinder Bueno one.
What is it?
I think so. Look, you can see it in there.
Nice.
Yeah, that's good.
I don't like this knife and fork. I can't cut with it. It's got actual Kinder Bueno in it, you know.
Pardon?
It's got actual Kinder Bueno in it.
Has it?
Yeah, I saw her open the packet.
I'm not gonna lie, she put Nutella in mine.
Yeah, same.
I don't think she actually put Kinder Bueno in mine. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. Well done.
Can you see it? Yeah, a little bit.
There's actually loads. Oh, there's bear down there as well. Some of the glasses at the bottom as well.
Yeah, there's gonna be one next. Come on, Lisa.
So, Jed, what's the plan? What's the plan?
After we've had these drinks, we're gonna go and get on the boat down the canals.
Yeah, we're gonna go on a boat down the canal if we can find it.
Have you looked up the address?
I did, yeah, but I've still. I'm not probably won't be able to find it.
How far away did it say?
I don't know. Look at this spot.
That's funny, man. I mean, I've even snapped my phone. I don't know if I can go that low. Ah.
So we are at Wolf Burger. Oh no, we're not at Wolf Burger. La. Dunno. I don't know, actually say it. Yeah, we finally found cider. Looked over the whole of Colmar, don't we? Trying to find cider.
The past 2 days.
I don't know if it, what actually it is. It says cider, Prussian Brat. But we're gonna get it. Do we have to go in order?
It seems that way. Plus, he was a bit busy with me when I asked to sit here, so.
We're both sunburned. Don't know if you're both sunburned. Oh no, look, my lipstick. Oh, it's really hot. Got Diabolo and very, very cute.
So, outfit of the day.
Same.
What you got?
Primark. Oh, sorry, Primark.
Right.
Primark years ago.
All Primark.
From Primark.
Dead's
OOTD.
So you got Columbia T-shirt from ASOS.
Shorts,
Offman
shorts,
and
champion socks again. That's
champion socks
owns.
Again. No. I bought three pairs. They're not the same socks.
Pick your feet up.
Fuck you. Because it's been like 2 minutes and I've got no likes.
I like it now. I like it off my makeup account as well.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I think I just broke my leg. Ouch. So, my outfit of the night is a denim jacket from Topman. Champion t-shirt donated by Jed. Denim skirt. I'm not talking to you. Denim skirt. No. Denim skirt Primark. This Primark and then. Can't show you, just want the skirt. My shoes are my Nike Fives. And then the same necklaces that I had on, that I've had on the whole time. I don't know where Jed is, I think he's gonna change. Ready?
Oh, nice boxes. Me.
Actually, a joke. I'm gonna have
Jed,
to.
You don't cross them.
You're not telling me how to do it.
You
know how to do it, and you're not telling me because you get some sort of joke, so I see me do this.
You don't cross them.
Right, but what am I doing?
So it's like nearly 10 o'clock now. Our check out is meant to be at 11, but we're not leaving until like 5. So I got the guy from the Airbnb so we can leave our bags here for a little bit. We're gonna go out and get lunch and then come back, I think, to see him maybe. I'm not too sure. But yeah, I'm just gonna wake up. Just like really simple to, I've literally just put like a bit of bronzer and then a colour from the Modern Renaissance palette on, and then just mascara. I'm not putting any lashes on today. Really annoying, I got foundation on my tracksuit bottoms, so I can't wear them like on the plane now. So I'm gonna have to wear my jeans and I'm gonna be uncomfortable, so I'm not happy about that. So annoying. Because my foundation was like running out, so it just like, yeah, we're gonna go get breakfast, some pan of chocolates, maybe it was broken, some pan of chocolates and coffee or something, come back and then go out again, get like lunch or something like that. I need to get my mum some panna chocolate as well because she wants me to take her some back, and then yeah, come on here. Yeah, we're gonna go get some lunch. I don't know where from, but I really want this thing I had the other day. It was so good. It was like, it's called like a tart flam, I don't know how to say it, but it's just basically like really, really cheesy with like ham or bacon, no, bacon, ham, I can't remember what it was, bacon or ham on it. And my hairband's on a break, look, it's literally the only hairband I have here with me as well. Oh, stressful. I want to see if I can find another one in my suitcase, but I don't think I have one. But yeah, that's the update for now, and I'll update you later. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Look, it's actually bigger than my. It fell over, yeah.
Made our mark. We have to put 50p now.